Beat a very good team like Jonesboro, you've got to be mentally tough, you know, and you've got to play tough, basic stuff, guarding somebody off the dribble, a hard box out, meet a pass, those basic things, and we've got to do a better job with that.